Another thing is the monument to Franz Joseph, the emperor of Austria-Hungarian Empire. And there is the old Catholic church. But I'm not exactly sure, is it working now?